Good evening, 47. Your destination is Sapienza, Italy. Your target is Marco Abbiati, a wealthy businessman returning to his hometown to run for mayor. A snake-tongued, right-wing populist with mafia ties and money to burn, Abbiati is already comfortably ahead in the polls. However, beneath his silk suits, Abbiati is a callous thug, and organized crime is certain to follow in his wake. Our client, the renowned bioengineer Silvio Caruso, sees Abbiati as a threat, not just to his ancestral town, but the entire country, and he has asked us to dispose of this would-be patrician. I will leave you to prepare. Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47. Get down. Now head towards an exit. Marco Abbiati is throwing a
check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abbiati talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
So yeah, Abbiati may be a lot of things, but he's not flip-flopping on issues, right? He has a position. Look, don't worry. There...
Oh, I want no trouble. But I'll be here, all right.
Thank you.
you stoned or what?
Either now, make yourself comfortable. Mr. Abbiati.
So you'll need to find another way in, Signor Buomo. Mr. Abbiati, we'll see you now. Anyone coming through here needs a quick pat down, sir. Security measures. You nervous? Oh, don't be. This is just a formality. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
That is your target, Marco Abbiati.
I've been hearing a lot about you.
Good things, I hope.
Well, everything is relative, right? Now, I hear that you love our fair town as much as I do. And that makes me happy.
Please, sir.
We elite need to stick together and build a better world.
People talk too much. So, are we gonna do this?
Whoa, slow
sir,
down,
please
amigo.
Behave. You're drawing attention
to
yourself.
I'm just here to talk. I apologize for the men outside, but I'm very high profile. Need protection. We don't need to be enemies. We can become friends.
Keep talking.
You clearly are a man who knows how to cut through the crap. Don't let anyone in, you hear?
That's a roger, sir.
Bravo, let me speak frankly. That's what I do, and that is why the people love me. You have something that can, well, can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. For you see...
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
I'll pass.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Marco Abbiati is thrown. Nelle tue mani sono un giocattolo.
check all the shops on the way. It's very important that...
Huh?
I finally found my... ...self a new hobby. Took forever, but the duality is in.
Well, forget what I said about Abbiati.
Wait here. If you hear trouble, run.
Outside, too.
I understand.
Help.
Alright, fine. Just don't take too long.
Abbiati, we'll see you now. We got orders to check anyone who comes through here, sir. I'm sure you understand. Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
Nice to finally meet you, Bravo. I've been hearing a lot about you.
Good things, I hope.
Well, everything is relative, right? Now, I hear that you love our fair town as much as I do, and that makes me happy. We elite need to stick together, build a better world, wouldn't you say?
People talk too much. So, are we gonna do this?
Whoa, slow down, amigo. I'm just here to talk. I apologize for the men outside, but I'm very high profile and need protection. We don't need to be enemies. We can become friends.
Keep talking.
You clearly are a man who knows how to cut through the crap. Don't let anyone in, you hear?
That's a roger, sir.
Bravo, Amo. Let me speak frankly. That's what I do, and that is why the people love me. If something that could... well, can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. For you see, I'm only...
I'll pass.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. For you see, I'm only interested...
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. For you see, I'm only interested in what is best.
Oh, God. Maybe it's a calamari. Oh, God. Anyway. Oh, my God. It's got to get out somehow.
Need to use the bathroom?
Hey! Oh.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
excellent work, 47. Marco Abbiati is throwing a Marco Abbiati is throwing...
Give it to me straight. 10%, 15%, it's a fair tip.
She is cute. Let's take a photo.
Look. I got it, thank you. Mille grazie, Ben.
Sir, it's me. Sorry to interrupt.
What? I'm busy here.
Giovanetti's people called. They would like to push the meeting 1 hour ahead, if that's possible.
Like I'm some kind of greenhorn he could just push around. Okay, let me think.
Sir, should I reschedule the meeting?
Are you stupid? No, I will be there.
Nicely done, 47. Abbiati is on the move, and we know exactly where he is going.
Thank you. I don't understand where the father is gone. Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like this before.
But we need to find him. People are waiting for confession and...
Maybe it's Abiati.
What do you mean?
He's looking for him too. And I heard rumors that they have history between them.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes.
Ten Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. But you would put a
target down. Now head towards an exit.
And
maybe it's Abiati.
What do you mean?
He's looking for him too. And I heard rumors that they have history between them.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes, you're right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. But you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic. So maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father.
glad you came to your senses, Father. The Vatican has always been fond of money, for money is God. That's what Nietzsche never understood. God had simply taken another form. The state understands that, but I must confess, I thought you would put up more of a fight. But everything changes, I suppose.
Stay here.
Yes, sir.
Well done, 47. I dare say divine intervention is in order.
So serious. Look at this town. It has so much to offer. Together, with the support of the church, this could all be ours.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Rabiati.
Excellent work, 47. Marco Abbiati is throwing a political...
I'm the drug addict over here. I don't like this guy at all. And yet, you know, I feel compelled to vote for him.
Easy. checking in. Heard suspicious sound. Check the vicinity. Over.
Don't give me this shit. Hello? Anyone there? Jesus! I saw that! Stop it! Hey, Command, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over.
Jesus.
Hey, go check that out.
On it.
What the?
Politics, not all fun and games. Sapienza is the most beautiful town in the whole country. That was a little diamond palace. Promise more jobs. Promise better education, not immigration. The jobs in Sapienza go to the people of Sapienza. Hope Aviati.
What a great man, don't you think? Isn't he?
Mr. Abbiati,
okay,
I'm all set
now,
up.
Give a big
Just
round of applause for the
Mr. Abbiati, I'm sorry for the wait.
Here
but
we
he
go.
Was waiting for the right moment. Now the sunset is. I'm sorry for the wait, Mr. Abbiati, but I wanted the light to be perfect. And the light is perfect.
Okay.
Well done, 47. Vanity is a fickle thing, but I'm sure fireworks are equally so. Work 47.
Marco Abbiati is throwing a political...
Do me a favor and see what that's about, would you?
On it.
Hey, what's up?
Gotta be kidding me.
Hey, you dropped something. Okay.
Giro con gli occhi chiusi. Thank you.
target down. Now head towards an exit.
Maintenance folk.
Hello, Jack.
dimenticare il mio nome. Follia, follia nella mia vita, perdevo te.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a big hand for our guest,
the man who represents the words change for the better. Marco Arbiati.
Yeah, forget about it. Who cares anyway?
Oh. Command, we got a situation.
Grazie. Oh, grazie, grazie. You are all so kind. And I'm the cheapest. Lower taxes, keeping this fair town the way it should be. Wealthy, beautiful. So I say vote for Abbiati. Vote for Italy.
Dalle tue mani, sapendo che sarà vano, sarà in vano, cercando di dimenticare la
tua faccia. Target down. Now head towards an exit. Excellent work, 47. Marco Abbiati is throwing a
Wait, we have a problem.
Let's see if Abbiati can talk himself out of this one.
Time
you're on good. Come round.
Who are you?
Back,
what are you doing?
Oh, you're
you're in a lot of fucking trouble now. Get it!
Hey, you'll end up in the ocean wearing chains if you don't wake up.
Back off.
Now, you are all so
stoked. And it is nice to be back home.
It is Sapienza.
Now, what you heard.
Whatever.
There's so much time together,
yeah, and there's just humor.
Harsh. They can talk about everyone like that.
Italians,
Africans, homosexuals.
It's true.
They're fond of homosexuals because they love them. But they're also after the danger.
So they don't know what they're talking about.
Why make any sense?
You don't know what I'm talking about.
It's the place you can buy hashish.
They are communists! Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Yeah, copy that. Understood.
Excellent work for... Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally.
Vote so long. Sorry.
Looking good, buddy.
Okay.
Sir, it's me. Sorry to interrupt.
What? I'm busy here.
Giovanetti's people called. They would like to push the meeting 1 hour ahead, if that's possible.
Like I'm some kind of greenhorn he could just push around. Okay, let me think.
Sir, should I reschedule the meeting?
Are you stupid? No, I will be there.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
What's up?
Excellent work, 47.